हेलो बच्चों, मुझे एक्चुअली देर हुआ इस टाइम आने के लिए, क्योंकि मार्च मार्च मंथ प्राइमरी स्कूल एग्जाम्स वर देयर। सो आई टुक टुडे इन द अप्रैल मंथ। दिस इज द ओनली क्लास इन द अप्रैल मंथ। सो अब इसके बाद मैं मई मंथ में फर्स्ट या सेकंड को ले लूंगी। ओके, मैंने आपको स्मॉल फ्रेंड सिखाया था। व्हाट एवर आई हैव टॉट यू आई विल रिवाइज जस्ट। सो स्मॉल फ्रेंड 4 3 1 2 सब मैंने बताया था। सो विल रिवाइज। ओपन फाइव फिंगर्स। सो हु इज द फ्रेंड ऑफ फोर? दैट टाइम व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू क्लोज फोर फिंगर्स। देन व्हिच फिंगर इज ओपन? वन, ओनली वन फिंगर इज ओपन। सो दिस वन इज फ्रेंड ऑफ दिस फोर। ओके, रिमेंबर दिस। एंड देन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो हु इज द फ्रेंड ऑफ थ्री, देन क्लोज थ्री फिंगर्स। हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स आर ओपन हियर? टू फिंगर्स, इजंट इट? सो दिस टू इज द फ्रेंड ऑफ दिस थ्री। एंड देन सिमिलरली यू वॉन्ट टू नो हु इज द फ्रेंड ऑफ टू, देन यू हैव टू क्लोज टू फिंगर्स। हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स आर ओपन हियर? थ्री फिंगर्स आर ओपन। दैट मीन्स थ्री इज द फ्रेंड ऑफ टू। ओके, सो अगेन हु इज द फ्रेंड ऑफ वन? वन मीन्स क्लोज वन फिंगर। देन हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स आर ओपन हियर? फोर फिंगर्स आर ओपन। दैट मीन्स वन्स फ्रेंड इज फोर। वन्स फ्रेंड इज फोर। सो वन्स आई राइट ऑन द बोर्ड। ओके, सी हियर दिस आई विल रिवाइज। वन सेकेंड। स्मॉल फ्रेंड, फोर्स फ्रेंड इज वन, लाइक दिस। फोर्स फ्रेंड इज वन। थ्री इज फ्रेंड इज टू। थ्री इज फ्रेंड इज टू। देन टूज फ्रेंड इज थ्री। टूज फ्रेंड इज थ्री। Then one's friend. One's friend is four. I hope this all you remember. Last time I taught you. Then I told you, I taught you this first four. Okay? About this small friend, about four. Here. Four. This was the homework I had given in the last class. Okay? So four's friend is one. So how to use that, I'll show you. 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. This is the formula for the 4. When you cannot do directly 4, that time you have to use this 4. Last time I had taught you, revise otherwise. 6th class you revise, then you'll understand. So whenever there is white dot, what you have to do? You have to, miss actually when there is value of the abacus is 0, that time if I'll tell you to do 4 means, you'll do directly 4 by this thumb finger. Because bits are there, simple, so simple, bits are there. Suppose there, if there is 1 and I told you to do afterward 4, you cannot do 4. Why? Because bits are less, bits are only 3. So I am in problem. I am in problem is what I should do? I should remember here, 4's friend 1. So 4's friend is 1 means I have to do like this, plus 5 minus 1 at a stretch. But don't do like this. If suppose one is there and with the same index finger plus 5, and don't use this same index finger for minus 1. You should use thumb finger for this. Means keep first like this, fingers on this. Then say plus 5 minus 1. This is plus 5 minus 1, like this. This is plus 5 minus 1 I have done. Means I have done 4 indirectly. I cannot do directly means I have to do like that. Okay. So if there is 2. Now suppose this is 1 plus 4 I have done now. Now 2 plus 4. Suppose first number is 2, then 4. So first number is 2. Then I want to do one more 4 here. But I cannot do. How many bits are there? Only 2 bits are there. So I am in problem. I am in problem is what I should do? I should remember 4's friend. Who is 4's friend? Let us see. 4 finger you have to close. So how many fingers are remaining here? 1. That means 4's friend is 1. So, one we have to use. One, how to use one? Plus 5 minus 1. Keep the finger first here and then bring it down like this. This is 4. So, 2 plus 4 how much? 6. My answer is 6, isn't it? So, like that. Last time I had told you all this, but I am revising it. So, 3. 3 plus 4. I want to do 3 plus 4. So, 3 is, I can do directly because bits are there. So next four I cannot do directly. I cannot do directly means what I should do. Why I cannot do directly? Here only one bit is there. No sufficient bits are there. So I am in problem. I am in problem means what I should do? I should remember fourth friend. Fourth friend is one so simple. So one I have to bring down and five I have to bring down. So this formula I have to use. Plus 5 minus 1 like this. Plus 5 minus 1. 7. My answer is 7. So again I want to do 4 plus 4. This example also. So this example means how to do CL. First I set it 0. First number is 4. Now I can do directly because my abacus value is 0. Now I have sufficient 4 bits. Now I have sufficient 4 bits for the first number. Okay. So 4 I can do directly. But next 4 when I am going to do, that time the problem comes. Why? Because now at least a single bit is also not there. See here. Now at least a single bit is also not there. So then problem comes. We should remember 4 friend. 4 friend is 1. Plus 5 minus 1. Like this. Plus 5 minus 1. So my answer is 8. 4 plus 8. 4 chocolates plus 4 chocolates. How much chocolates? 8. So last time I have given this homework for you on the 4. Small friend of 4. So we let us solve these all examples. So you can understand better. 4 plus these all plus 4. 2 plus 4. So first 4 I can do directly because bits are there. Second 4 I have to do. So I cannot do because your single bit is also not there. So I must use this formula. Plus 5 minus 1. Plus 5 minus 1. Okay. Next, minus 2 is there. Minus 2 directly with the index finger. Minus. So, answer is 6. I have written here. You check these answers. Just I will solve some of some sums from here. Okay. First number is 8. Then minus 6. Minus 6 directly. So easy it is. Then again, third number is 4. So I cannot do here 4 because sufficient bits are not there. I told you, whenever the problem comes to do 4, you have to remember 4's friend. 4's friend is 1. That is plus 5 minus 1. This formula you have to use. Plus 5 minus 1. Plus 5 minus 1 means indirectly 4 you have done. That you remember. 6. Then third one. Set it 0. Third one. 3. 4. Again 4 I cannot do directly because single bit is there. So plus 5. Minus 1. Then minus 5 is there. Third number. Minus 5. You know how to do. Like this. Answer is 2. Then this sum. 5. 4. Minus 5. Answer is 4. No formula here. In this sum, no formula came. Okay. Again last sum. 8. Minus 5. Then 4. 4 I cannot do again directly. So I have to use the formula. Which formula? Plus 5 minus 1. Say and do. Whenever you are doing that, say and do. Plus 5 minus 1. So answer is 7. 5, 6, 7. Answer is 7. Next sum. 2. 4. 4. Again I cannot do 4 here. So again I cannot do. It's so simple. Now you people know. Plus 5 minus 1. Now minus 1. Next number is minus 1. Answer is 5. Here. Can you see this? 5. Then 8. 8 minus 2 again 3. Here no formulas. In this sum also you don't have any formulas. So my answer is 9. Next 4 5 4 5 minus 2. Here also no formula. 7. Then next 2 4. Now here formula came. See 2 4. Next 4 how to do? I cannot do because sufficient bits are not there. So 4 means plus 5 minus 2. You know that. So again plus 2. Next number is plus 2. Answer is 8. Read it. How to read it? 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 8. Next number. 4. Again one more 4 is there. One more 4 I cannot do directly. Why? Because bits are not there. So you people know how to use this. 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. Plus 5 minus 1. Then next number is minus 6. All the 3 numbers you have to do. Minus 6. Minus 6 like this. Cancel. Answer is 2. 4. This is the all answers for the last times homework. Okay. So now I am going to teach you plus 3. This is plus 4. Small friend 3. 3 we will learn today. These are so simple, like 4. In May month, I am going to give you more sums in PDF. Now you people have exam in the school, means you study for your exam. Just, I am going to tell you this formula, plus 3, plus 2, plus 1, okay? So you have learned, small friend, 4 is equal to plus 5 minus 1. This is the formula for 4. Already you people have learned it. Now we will go to 3, okay? 3, the small friend. Who is the friend, small friend of 3? 2. Plus 5 minus 2. This is the formula for 3. Now we are going to learn this. So, when your abacus value is 0, that time 3 has got some examples here. I will show that. The examples for 3. Okay, we solve one by one. So 4 plus 3. So when there is 0, I will do first number is 4. 4 I will do. Next I want to do this 3 plus 3. So I cannot do 3 means what I should do? I am in problem and I should remember 3's friend. Who is 3's friend? 2. Who is 3's friend? 2. So see here, 2 is there in this formula. So how to do this? Now I'll show you. Plus 5, same how you did in 4 case. Plus 5 minus 2. That time 2 you have to bring down. 2 bits you have to bring down. Don't bring only 1. Because this is the friend. So for friend you have to bring down. Plus 5 minus 2. Then this is, answer is 7. 4 plus 3 is 7. Next example. 3 plus 3. 3. Again one more 3 I cannot do. Because single bit, only 1 bit is there. Again I am in problem. Whenever you are in problem, you should remember. What you should remember? You should remember friend. Who is 3's friend? 2. So this formula we have to apply here now. So I cannot do plus 5 minus 2. See here. Can you see this? Minus 2 directly you have to bring. Plus 5 minus 2 at a stretch. So my answer is 6. 3 chocolates plus 3 chocolates. 6. 4. Now one more example is there. 2. After 2 plus 3 is there. I cannot do directly plus 3 because 1 bit is less there. 1 bit is less than means I am in problem. No problem. I am in problem means no problem. I should remember 3's friend. 3's friend is 2. So I should use this. Plus 5 minus 2. Like this. So my answer is 5 for this. Okay. So these are the 3 examples for this formula. Okay. So you have to practice this. Means like this you have to practice. 4 plus 3 is there. No? 4, 4, 4. Full complete abacus. You have to use this. Then 3 plus 5 minus 2 plus 5. Here don't say minus 1 because here plus 5 minus 2 is there. Plus 5 minus 2. Say and do. Plus 5 minus 2 plus 5 minus 2 plus 5 minus 2 plus 5 minus 2. Like this full complete abacus you have to do. I have not done here but you have to do complete. Like this complete abacus you have to practice 5 times. This one example you have to practice 5 times. You set it 0 again. 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3. Like this. I hope you understood this. Now, this example also, 3 plus 3, again 3, 3, 3, full complete abacus 3, then this, one more 3. One more 3 when you are doing, that time say this formula, plus 5 minus 2, plus 5 minus 2, this is 3, actually, and this is also 4. So, these all 3 examples you have to practice 5 times at least. If you are more interested, you can practice 10 times. So, now we will move to second formula. This also, you know, now I will give sums on this afterward. So first we'll learn about 2. Small friend of 2 plus 5 minus 3. Who is 2's friend? Who is 2's friend? 2's friend is 3. So now you see 2's friend is 3. Friend is here. 3's friend is 2. 4's friend is 1. is the formula for 2. 2 is equal to plus 5 minus 3. So how to solve this, I'll see. Example for this I'll write here. Example for 2. 4 plus 2. 3 plus 2. Then 2 plus 2 will not come. It will come directly. So only 2 examples will come for 2. Okay. These 2 examples also you have to practice 10 times. How much time? How many times? 10 times. Why? Because in May month I am going to take the class, isn't it? That time what will happen? I am going to teach you big friend beta. Big friend is very little bit confusion and tough. It is. It's not tough. If you solve this all, that will also be very easy. So you have to practice more and be master in the small friend. Then you can understand big friend. So we'll solve this now. Okay. So now, whenever I want to do 2, when there is my abacus value 0, means how to do 2? Directly 2. Because bits are there, more sufficient bits are there. Whenever there is 1, that time also I can do 2 very easily. Whenever there is 2, I can do 2. That time also. Whenever there is 3, that time I cannot do 2. Means one more example will also come here. This one. 2 plus 3. This I am doing first. 3 plus 2. So 3 plus 2 means I cannot do 2. Why I cannot do 2 here? Because here only 1 bit is there. What will happen? Only 1 bit is there. So I cannot do 1 bit is less. So I am in problem. I am in problem is what I should do? I should remember 2's friend. 2's friend is 3. Here 2's friend is 3. That time I have to bring, hold the pencil like this, plus 5 minus 3 I have to bring. Minus 3. Whenever we are doing 2, remember 3. So now, like this, I will set this 3 plus 2. This example I am doing first. 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. You say like this. Which number you are doing, you must repeat it. So it will be perfect for you. 3, 3, 3, 3. Okay. Then plus 2. Plus 2 can I do here? Nowhere I cannot do. Why? Because single, only 1 bit is there. So the problem comes again. Who is 2's friend that I must remember? 2's friend is 3 and the formula is plus 5. So I have to do plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus 3. Say like this. Otherwise say 2. This is 2. What I am doing? 2 it is actually. But you should know this formula. That's why I am telling you to do. Telling you to say plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus 3. Like this. Plus 5 minus 3. 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 Don't feel shy to say and repeat the formulas. Okay. How much times you will repeat and say the formula, that much will be perfect. So this example I have done in this 2. Now 4 plus 2, this I will do. So my answer is 3 chocolates plus 2 chocolates is 5. Answer is 5. Full abacus. This you have to do 5 times practice. Practice it. Practice for 5 times at least. Then now second example I will take here. 4 plus 2. Okay. So, complete full abacus, you have to set 4. Okay. 4 plus 2 I want to do. 4 I have done because my abacus value was 0 and sufficient bits were there. I have done 4 very easily. Now, 2 I have to do. 2 I have to do means problem will come. Why? Because here single bit is also not there. So, that time what you have to do better? You have to remember 2's friend. 2's friend is 3. So how to use that 3 in the formula? That I have written here. That I have written here. How to use that 3 that I have written. So how to? Same way like how you have done here. 4, 3 like that. Same way for the 2 also. Plus 5 minus 3 this time. Here 4 bits. I don't bring all these 4 bits down. Only 3. Because 3 is the friend. Plus 5 minus 3. 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 Say like this. Plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus 3. Like this complete abacus you have to practice. I have done till here only. But you have to do. And this single particular this all in this 3 you have got 1, 2, 3 examples. Pratek, sab ek, pratek example aapko 10 time practice karna hai. Isme bhi 2 ka. 2 I have given. Here only 2 examples are there. Each example you have to practice for 10 times at least. So now I'll give some sums on this. Little sums, more sums I'll not give because your exams are there. In May month I'll send some PDF. Okay, that time I'll give more examples for this. See here. So 4 I have completed in the last class. 3 I have done just now. I told you how to do. And 2 also I told you how to do. So what is remaining now? 1 is remaining. We should not forget this 1. I have rubbed this. See here. So 1 is also. So see here. 4's friend is 1. 3's friend is 2. 2's friend is 3. 1's friend is 4. This I have to teach you. One more last formula. Okay. In the small friend. So 4 I have taught you in the last class. 3 here I have taught you just now. And 2 also I have taught you. But one more, 1 is last formula is remaining. That is very simple and very easy. So how to do 1 that I will show you. 1's friend is 4. So see here, 1's friend is 4. Here. So how to do 1 that I will show you. Whenever my abacus value is 0, it is very simple to do 1. How to do 1? With this whole pencil, with this thumb finger, 1. Very easily we can do. Whenever there is 1, 1 plus 1 also I can do with this directly. 1 plus 1 like this. And whenever there is 2, 2 plus 1 as this sum is there, means that also I can do. 2 plus 1. Directly 1. I have sufficient bits. Whenever there is 3, with 3 plus 1. If anybody will tell me to do 3 plus 1, this also I can do. First only this 3 is there. 1 means directly 1, 1, 1 I can do. So bits are there, no problem. Whenever 4 is there, see now. Whenever there is 4. So if anybody will tell me to do 4 plus 1, that time the problem comes. That time the problem comes. So 4 plus 1, 4 is already there. So one more, this 1 I cannot do here because a single bit is also not there. So that time what I have to do? I have to remember 1's friend. Who is 1's friend, bacho? 1's friend is 4. So simple. So how to use this 4 plus 5 minus 4? How you have used beforehand like that. So I'll show you how to do. Plus 5 minus 4 like this. Plus 5 minus 4. So simple. All the 4 bits you have to bring down. All the 4 bits, why you have to bring down when you cannot do 1? Means why? Because 4 is the friend. Friend ko niche lana hai. Plus 5 minus 4 like this. You have to bring this friend down and this 5 also down. So what is my answer? 4 plus 1 is 5. So for this, 3 you have got 1, 2, 3 examples. For 2 you have got 1 and 2 examples. This each example you have to practice for 10 times. This also 10 times, this also 10 times, this also 10 times. Full abacus, okay. And here 2 also have got 2 examples. Those also you have to practice 10 times. But this 1 have got only 1 example. Here. Now I hope you can see this. So 4 plus 1. This only 1 example is there. For this last formula. This also you have learnt. This also you have learnt. So 4 plus 1, you have got only, this also you have to do 10 times. This also you have to do 10 times. So now I will do 5 times here. Let's see here. But you have to do full abacus. Full abacus. I will do only on the 5 rods. Okay, till here I will do. So example, 4 is there. Hold pencil. If 4 is there, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. The next 1 is there. So 1 I cannot do here. One I cannot do is, who is 1's friend? 4. Close one finger. How many fingers are open? That is its friend. 4. So how to do that? Plus 5 minus 4. Plus 5 minus 4. By doing plus 5 minus 4, I have done 1. Because I cannot do directly 1. So indirectly I have to eat. Like this means like this. Plus 5 minus 4. Plus 5 minus 4. So simple. Plus 5 minus 4. I have done on only 5 rods. But you people have to do full abacus. Okay. Full abacus, that too, again set it 0, again one more time, like this 10 times you have to do. So then only it will be perfect. So on these 4 plus 4, 3, 2, 1, these small friends are over now here. So in this month, some people have got final exams in their schools, so they are concentrating. So in this month only one this class I have taken. Again next class I will take on the first of May or 2nd of May, like this. So from there we will continuously again Sunday to Sunday I will send the videos. Okay. So now I will give some sums on this to work for you. And okay, I hope you understood this. So on those four formulas I have some classwork here. We will solve that. Okay. 3 minus 1, 4. 3 directly. Reads are there. 3 directly. Don't worry. Minus 1. Minus 1 with the index finger. Plus with thumb finger. This you remember always. Then 4. 4 how to do I? Can I do 4 here? No. Because bits are not. 4's friend, you know. Formula I learned in the last class. 4's friend is 1. So, you know how to do that. Plus 5, minus 1. Like this. Plus 5, minus 1. So my answer is 6 here, first one. In this first sum, we have got 4's formula. In this, which what will we get? We'll see. First, we'll do 2. Then next, 3 is there. Can I do 3 here? No, I cannot do 3. So here, 3's formula will come. So who is 3's friend? 2. Plus 5, minus 2. Like this. Then next, minus 5. Minus 5 means by index finger, you have to bring it up. So my answer is 0. Next, set it 0. 4 minus 2, 3. 4 minus 2, 3. 3 can I do directly here? No. And who is 3's friend? 3 I cannot do means 3's friend you should remember. Who is 3's friend? 3's friend is 2 plus 5 minus 2. Like this. Answer is 5. Then 4, 3. 3 how to do here? I cannot do 3 because a single bit is also not there. So 3 how to do? Plus 5 minus 2. 3's friend is 2 minus 1. Answer is 6. Then next one. 9. Minus 6 is there. Minus 6. Then 3. Last number is 3. 3 I cannot do because again single bit is there. I am in problem. 3 I cannot do means I must remember. What I must remember? 3's friend. Who is 3's friend? 3's friend is 2. Plus 5 minus 2. Then 6. Next, last sum. In the first row. 2, 3, 3. Again 3 I cannot do here. So 3 I cannot do means I have told you how to do 3. Plus 5 minus 2. 3's friend is 2. 3's friend is 2. Plus 5 minus 2. Then again one more 3 is there. Now I can do directly because sufficient beads are there. Last 3 is there, no? That I can do directly. Because bits are there. Directly 3. Answer is 8. I hope you are understanding, isn't it? Now in this row we'll go. 8 minus 5, 3. 8 minus 5, then 3. 3 I cannot do directly. Again 3's formula came here. 3 means plus 5 minus 2. Answer is 6. Now here. Always for the every new sum you have to set it 0 in your small abacus also. Remember that. 9 minus 9, 6. 6 directly. No formulas here. In this sum. Then 8 minus 5, 2. 8 minus 5 plus 2. Plus 2 how to do? I cannot do because bits single only one bit is there. Bits are not sufficient. So who is 2's friend? 3. So how to use that 3? You know that. Plus 5 minus 3. Plus 5 minus 3. Hold pencil and do it. Plus 5. Answer is 5. 3, 2, 4. 3, 2 is there next. Next number is 2. I cannot do 2 because bits are not there. So bits are not there means 2 I cannot do. Means 2's friend we should remember. Who is 2's friend? Tell me. 3. Plus 5 minus 3. So simple. Plus 5 minus 3. After by doing plus 5 minus 3, I have done 2. By doing plus 5 minus 3, what I have done? I have done 2. Then 4. 4 directly. 9. Next. 1. Again 4. Next number is 4. I cannot do 4. You know that 4's formula. Plus 5 minus 1. Then 2. 7. 5, 6, 7. Next, set it 0, 3, now 2, next number is 2 here, means 2 I cannot do means here 2's formula will come, 2's friend is 3, so plus 5 minus 3, then again next one more 2 is there, no, I can do directly or with friend, we must see. No, no bids are there, I can do directly. So do it directly, no problem. 5, 6, 7. जब डायरेक्टली रहता है तब डायरेक्टली कर दो, जब डायरेक्टली नहीं रहता है ना तब क्या करो, फॉर्मुलाइज करो. 4, 2 माइनस 5, 4 प्लस 4, देन प्लस 2 इज देयर. आई कैन नॉट डू 2, व्हाई? बिकॉज बिट्स आर नॉट देयर. प्लस 5 माइनस 2, हूज फ्रेंड इज 3, नो, वेयर टू ब्रिंग 3 डाउन, देन माइनस 5, नेक्स्ट माइनस 5, आंसर इज 1. नेक्स्ट 1, 8 माइनस 6, 1, 8 सेपरेटली 8 वर्ड टू, 1 अपर बिट 3 लोअर बिट मींस 8, 8 देन माइनस 6, आंसर इज 3. देन नेक्स्ट सेट इट 0, 4, 1 इज देयर, 1 आई कैन नॉट डू हियर, सो 1 आई कैन नॉट डू मींस लास्ट फार्मूला आई टोल्ड यू नो दैट वन, सो 1 आई कैन नॉट डू मींस हु इज वन्स फ्रेंड, वन्स फ्रेंड इज 4, वन्स फ्रेंड इज 4, सो 4 आई हैव टू यूज हियर. Plus 5, minus 4. So easy. 1 has got only one formula. Then next number is 2 is there. So 2 I can do directly. Bits are there. So my answer is 5, 6, 7. And next. 4. Next number is 1. 1 I cannot do. Who is 1's friend? 4. So plus 5, minus 4. Friend we have to bring down. Next 3. 3 directly. Is the answer? 8. More congested it is. It's all right. I'll move this. You can see the answers afterward. 4. The next number is 3 again. I cannot do 3 here. 3 I cannot do means I must remember 3. We should not use other's friend. We should use which number we are not getting, that's friend only. So now 3 I cannot do means plus who is 3's friend? 2 plus 5 minus 2. Again, last number is minus 2, directly minus 2. My answer is 5. No, last sum is remaining. 1, the next number is 4. I cannot do 4 directly here. So, 4's friend is 1. So, plus 5, minus 1. And then 3, last number is 3. 8, my answer is 8. Okay. So, I'll move this one, you can see the answers. Come here. Take down this. Zoom and pause and take down the question. And don't copy the answer. You try to do yourself. At least 5 times this classwork you have to practice. These are the answers. 5 times you practice. Then I'll give some homework for you. Okay. I'll give some homework. So this is the homework on which whatever I have taught you means plus 4, plus 3, plus 2, plus 1. These are all small friend. Plus numbers I have taught you. So on these are the homework. So more homework I will give in the May month. Okay. This is the last miss class in this April month. May month, first or second, I will start the next class. Till then you concentrate on your school exam and this also. So little I have given here. So this practice and this homework you have to practice for 5 times. You have got time means. So practice this and be perfect. Plus 4, plus 3, plus 2 and plus 1. Why? Because small friends are not over here. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2 and minus 1. Those you have to learn in the May month. Afterward we are going to learn the big friends. Okay. So till then, till minus you have to practice and be perfect in the plus of the small friends. Okay. So, okay, bachcho, bye. All the best for your exams. Now, we'll meet in the May month, first or second. I will give you the next video. Okay. So, pause this and zoom this and see the subs and do it. Okay. Best. All the best. Bye bye. ओके बच्चों, बाय बाय, ऑल द बेस्ट. जूम इट एंड डू इट. ओके, डेली यू हैव टू डू एटलीस्ट 5 सम्स. बी परफेक्ट इन प्लस नंबर्स. सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन माइनस नंबर्स इन द मे मंथ फॉर स्मॉल फ्रेंड्स. ओके, बाय.